Look how close that is.
I got him to minus 70, he pushed right behind me, and he just didn't look at him as he was shooting. Did not deserve that.